Thank you at Beachland for having us.
Yeah.
A really cool spot. Matt and Ryan and Joey and everyone. All those people. Sweet. This is our last song. It's also the last song on that record that we got in the back that came out less than 2 months ago. It's called Peter the Wild Boy. It's about a person who was named Peter and he was a wild boy, let me tell you. Who lived in the woods in Germany. He was a feral child. He was all alone, naked, with animals. And then he was discovered by this hunting party that was led by none other than King George of England. The same King George with like the taxes and the tea that we rebelled against. And King George took this guy back to England as kind of like his adopted son. But Peter, he named him Peter and he could never speak. He was like past that point. But anyways, it's kind of like a long gone story, but I feel like the most, I say this a lot, but I feel like one of the most important things we can do, especially nowadays, is to try to empathize with other people and figure out what's going on in their heads before we rush to violence. This doesn't mean some beliefs are totally fucking abhorrent, but I struggle to understand why people are a certain way sometimes. And it's even productive to empathize with a lonely naked kid in the woods who lived 500 years, 400, I don't know. Whatever the math is of the 1700s. How old is America? Who knows?
21.
The most eloquent speech ever given in Cleveland, Ohio. You can say you were here. Thanks so much again for being here. This is gonna be epic. Sing. next week. Thanks so much again, y'all. We're Ratboys. We'll see you next week.